What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the application error. The application was unable to start correctly, or the application failed to initialize properly on your Windows 11 PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The easiest way to fix this error is to enable the .NET Framework 3.5 for Windows. The framework should ideally already be installed on your PC, but some features are still left to be enabled manually based on your previous installation and user preference. To do so, search for Run or use the shortcut Windows key and R. In this dialog box, enter Optional Features and click on OK. In your Windows Features panel, find and expand the .NET Framework 3.5 and 4.8 Advanced Services. For some of you, one or two of these boxes will already be checked. Make sure to check all of these boxes for both frameworks, and you can then proceed to close this window. Your OS might ask you to restart your system in order to install the features. After a system restart, the application error should be fixed. But in case the problem still persists, then I suggest deleting your temporary files and making sure that your Windows version is up to date. Search for %temp% and hit enter. A new folder will open up, which contains all of your temporary files, saved by your programs and should be deleted from time to time. You can proceed to delete everything in this folder. Some files might remain, so just leave them there. Lastly, open up your Windows settings. Here in the Windows Update tab, click on Check for Updates or Download and Install Now. This will take a couple of minutes to download the latest update, and you should then restart your PC in order to install the update. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helps you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.